Aren't you tired of hoping the right candidates?